Alrighty guys, welcome back to some XCOM Enemy Within. We've got a sectoid autopsy finishing in the next day, and we have a council report soon as well. So let's see how this goes. Ooh, we have Gangplank. Oh yeah, I did this between missions, I forgot to tell you about this. We got this council report coming in because of our train mission. We can now attack the alien battleship, so I think we shall do that. We're probably going to want our best team, so just make sure they're all outfitted with everything. Should be good. Yep. Once we got Zhang, he should be fine. We need to get working on heavy lasers and stuff like that as soon as possible. I'm just gonna see. So we don't have the Baroness, which is a better sniper. Okay, so maybe we should swap out you. Bring you. And then we need even an assault or a heavy. Apparently this is our best assault, it's not injured. Okay. So let's okay, we're gonna have to make items available. So you need the carapace, always a sniper rifle. Maybe the laser pistol, I'm not sure yet. And you will take a scope, because that will bump your aim tenfold. You should have already been done, yep. So we got a heavy, we got another heavy. Just going to check. Yep. You have alright aim, but you will go in carapace with the laser rifle. And the laser pistol, because yeah, you've got lightning reflexes and stuff, so you can get up close. That's fine. And our support will take the carapace with the laser. The laser pistol and a medkit. Okay. Seems good enough. Let's see how this goes. This is quite a scary mission, so I've been told. Touching down. And it may take a while, so
China for the next operation.
Okay, nothing more interesting than that. I've heard this gives you a lot of resources as well, so we really want to get this done.
Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part.
Okay, apparently I've got no one that can dash up that far. You can.
There's no telling what we're going to find up there. We should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship. New objective received.
Location confirmed.
What are you? You're an assault, so you can go on the front foot. You can stay there for now. This is our support, so we'll drop them behind. No one should be coming through that this turn, so I'm just going to stick our sniper in the middle. Should be fine, and then everyone can just overwatch. Okay, so we'll start with the assault. Open the door. We don't see anything. Good. You can't get into any cover this turn unless you dash. But I'm happy to do a dash. See if we can spot anything. Okay, some thin men. Not the greatest, but hey.
The conduits positioned on the surface of that battleship are tied directly into the ship's power grid.
Okay.
We can disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives. It should put that thing out of commission. allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
I'd like to just destroy them, I think. However, I don't think we have enough explosives to do that. Alright. If you move there, you may have a shot. You do. Nice. 88. Put one on higher ground. Ooh, that's unfortunate. Okay. Yep, we saw that, mate. So you didn't have a shot there, so dash into that corner. You'll probably get poisoned next turn, which will be unfortunate, but oh well. The sniper doesn't have a shot. You would if you went in there, but only with your pistol. Well, you should if you went in there. No, you don't. Okay. So let's do a hunker. I think it's more, there's more benefit to it than there would be a pistol overwatch. And our support. There's no good cover anywhere. I'm just going to stay back for now. I think our support is kind of important. Stick them on overwatch, you probably won't see anything though. Okay, that's a shot at our assault and missed. And another shot at our assault. Oh, took 4 damage to the face. Unfortunate this early on. Ooh, sectoid dropping in. And another one dropping in. So this is their base, so they're going to be dropping in all the time, from what I understand. You don't have any shots on the sectoids, so you take that shot. Nice. That ragdoll effect. Why you don't have a shot baffles me, honestly. But okay. Push up to there should still be safe. Should also have the shot. Yes. That's what we want to see. Okay. You still can't get anywhere good this turn, which worries me. Everyone's movement's terrible. It really is. Okay, you just dash into there then. If Zhang comes here, does he have any sight down there? No. Okay, so you can overwatch. You stay hunkered for now. Okay, Zhang's overwatch. Ooh, unfortunate. This is going to be a really long mission, I can see it now. It is not good. Okay, that was lucky to dodge that. Could do with healing him, but I'm not sure. Everyone's just getting shit on, basically. Okay, 96% shot. Take that. Nice, 9 critical. Not that we needed it, but oh well. I'd like to get a shot with my sniper, really, but apparently you don't have vision. Okay. You come here. Switch to your pistol. 100% chance. Can you get a crit? Ah, that's unfortunate. You don't have a pistol. You can move up to here. What's the chances with pistol? Okay, 82% chance I can take that. Nice. Zhang, you probably need to reload.
Reloading now.
Okay. Drop down here. It's not a dash. Not in greatest cover, but we can overwatch. There's 6 power conduits and this is just the first one. I may have to split this video up. Well, obviously you will know before I do, probably. Right. Just drop our assault in. You can't get there in a single turn. Right, dash into his full cover and then we'll move up next turn. We can cover you from up here, so that's not a worry. You could dash there this turn. Yeah, you do that. Alright, I think I'm going to push up towards... I'm guessing the next one's going to be back there, so... I'm going to start pushing everyone else up. Go through the middle of this ship, I think. Zhang has incredible movement. You come there. You have full cover against that door. I'm expecting most people to come from this top area up here. But we'll see. Yeah, that's what I was expecting. Okay. Right then, Zhang, get into cover. Okay. Some I was probably going to send everyone down.
Whatever you just did seems to have started the hornet's nest.
Okay.
The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
Well, we know where one unit is. This is my it's my sniper though, so it's probably not best. Moving you. If you just go into this full cover here. Zhang can get there. He's going to get flanked probably. But I want to open up the lines of sight over here. Okay. That's not really... I didn't want to pop the pod. I just wanted to spot the pod. But they have retreated, which is good. Okay. Stick you there. You behind this half cover up here. You have brilliant movement speed. Oh crap, why were you on Overwatch? Why did you have to do so much damage? Right, they need heals next turn. Yeah, you do. But my support is miles away. Oh my god, this mission's going bad already. I don't think we're really equipped to do this mission, honestly. I have to move that way to cover our units. Oh, you should have done a... I should have switched to my laser rifle for the Overwatch.
They are positioning to flank us.
Gone. Oh, if that was a laser rifle, I would have killed him. Everyone is taking damage now, pretty much. This is really bad. Right, we need to regroup, basically. Right. Get the kill. You have a shot, but don't take it yet. Like I say, we need to think about what we're doing. Wrong way. There's no good cover on this side if you go there. but you got covered that way. So now, stay there. Gonna have to dash this unit up. It's the only way we get anywhere near where we need to be. Oh, all these overwatches. Right, that was lucky. Hopefully we don't trigger another one moving up. You will have a shot next turn. Right. Spin the camera back. You can dash up to here. Right, so everyone would be grouped together, which is good. It's bad in terms of explosives, but I don't think they have any. At least not yet. You have that unit, that unit. 56, 96. Take the 96. Nice. If you come there, you will have the shot on that unit. Hopefully you can kill it. That's the one that has to die, surely. Nice. Okay, hopefully this doesn't get us flanked. Everyone's taking damage. This is bad. Okay. Spin it back around. Oh, wrong button. 56, that's ridiculous. Right, switch to your sniper. Right, who do we want to kill? Finman, Sectoid, Sectoid. I think Finmen are the worst. Nice. One unit's flanked, so take that shot. Nice. Who else had a shot? You have a shot. It's a low percentage chance, but it's gonna get the kill. Nice. Oh, we also disabled the conduit by shooting it, which is interesting. If we can shoot it, why isn't it a target? Anyway, let's take a turn to reload, probably. Again, we need to heal everyone. Main one is our heavy over there. Zhang should be okay. Where's our heavy? Our heavy can get over here. Stick a heavy there.
Yes, Commander.
You go there and four on you. Very nice. You should be okay. You've already taken one shot, so I'm not going to bother with the reload. We would just keep on spinning the wrong way. Drop down here, and we'll push up as a unit. Like I say, this is going to be a really long episode, so strap in. May as well just hunker, actually. Right, I'm going to go down this doorway. So Zhang, you take the lead with a dash. Yeah, it's a doorway, so we can just move up all our units. You're probably best just reloading. And then get us... I'll be going through poison, which I'm not sure is good. Just Overwatch. That's fine. Yeah, I don't think there'll be anything till the next area, so... Shang, you stay there because you've got amazing movement. Put a unit there. It kind of needs healing. Okay. Some medics, so... You come there. There's just no cover or anything on this. It's quite irritating. There we go. We've got everyone together again. So Zhang can overwatch for everyone. Again, nothing should really be coming here. Okay. So first move would probably be to heal. No. Yeah, this middle unit. Okay. So no one should be one shot away from dying anymore. Zhang can take point. And then we'll just dash these units in. Units up to the door, I think. As close to as possible. Okay. You should be fine in no cover. Honestly. Zhang can stay there. No, we'll move Zhang up now. Sort of keeping him there in case we pop something. No. It's a chrysalid. Right, so they're melee attackers. Which is a good thing to note. But we'll take our sniper, I think. 80% chance, 20 critical. Yeah, let's take that. Nice. And then... Our assault's probably our worst, so assault, you can get the kill. Try and promote you. Mm-hmm. Right. So because that sort of set back a few shots, I'm just going to take the turn to... reevaluate where we're at. Get everyone in position. Make sure people who can reload have reloaded. So you can overwatch. Okay. So we've got a turn now. So hopefully nothing drops in behind us. Our assault can open the door again. Please be nothing there. Please be nothing there. Oh crap. We've got a cyber disc. We are not equipped to deal with a cyber disc. Right, okay. Zhang, you have the shredder rocket. You fire that. That would also destroy the power core thing. You shoot that there then. Come on, please don't miss. Nice. Just killed the Thin Man, did a lot of damage as well to the cyber disc. You've got to take that shot. Nope, it is not indeed. You've got nowhere to move to. Okay. It was on Overwatch. Shit. That is so lucky. I mean, it's not lucky, but it kind of is lucky that you survived. Okay, but that means Overwatch has been baited out, but this will be our last medkit. But it's gonna have to be done because you're on 1 HP. Okay, you reload. Can you get a grenade through that doorway now? Why are these doorways one wide? And why is there no cover anywhere? Crap. What are you doing? What? I don't think it's physically possible to do this mission. Right. I think Zhang has heat ammo. So take the shot. Okay. You have another shot. Take that. Nice. Don't explode. Right, everyone's dead. Nope. Oh my god. That was cover until I destroyed it. He's up there. You do have a shot. Take that shot. Kill. Nice. That's what we need right now. There's no cover to move into. Like, at all. I honestly don't know what to do right now. Just overwatch from here. No cover on these sides. Someone's gonna have to move up. You've got the most health. Right, there's another power core over there. There's one there by the looks of it as well. You come there, do you have a shot? No. Well, that was pointless. Hunker down. How? How can you poison me through walls? Okay. We can deal with these units. It's not the greatest. And there's a lot of damage being done to our units. Are they on Overwatch? I can't remember. You have a shot. Kill the thin man. Please. Nice. You really need to reload, Zhang, but you're probably gonna die due to poison at some point. Apparently you can't move anywhere. Oh, because there's fire. I'm guessing. Yeah. So, if we want to get through that door, we've got to go all the way around. Let's start working on that. I guess. I don't know if fire goes out, so. Our sniper is probably gonna die this turn. That's not covered there. That's not covered there. That's not covered there. And you don't have a shot. If you came one tile over, you'd probably have a shot. Yeah, and it's a flank, so should get the kill. Nice. Yep, you're taking poison damage. That fight is probably going to go out as well, which is really annoying. You're going to have to move up. You're our only hope right now. Just Overwatch. This is such a long episode. Yeah. I'm not sure if that's going out or not. You stay there and just... no, sorry, Conker. I know you're poisoned, I don't know what to do, mate. Got no medkits left or anything. Everyone really needs to reload as well. You shouldn't die, I think it's only like 3 turns of it that you take damage. I hope so anyway. Or else, probably our best unit is going to die. We do have another heavy, which is good, but still, it's not the point. Just because I can't really see, I'm going to push up to here. Okay. Go into Overwatch until our other units move in. Okay, that fire has now gone, which is good. Take the dash up here. You won't have a shot on anything, so. 1 HP. 3 HP. What is this game? Like, the difficulty just scaled tenfold, honestly. You go there, take the reload. You may as well just go through this door, because we know there's nothing on the other side of it. Honestly. Right, I won't pop anyone yet. I think the safest side is probably that side. Disarm. You only need to deactivate 2 more. So then you can go into Overwatch. You can take up their position. And just hunker again. You Overwatch. Okay. Sectoid, that's good. If the hardest thing on this ship is just the cyber disc, I'll be okay. Everyone's gonna be wounded. We may even lose some units in the last rooms, but. Should be okay. You go there, reload. There's no cover unless we dash. Don't pop a pod, don't pop a pod, don't pop a pod. Okay. Right, I can see the next one. And it looks like there's one over here as well. We could be close to finishing this, we could become heroes. But probably not. There's just nowhere to move to. Move to there. If we're gonna dash. I'm not gonna dash up to that door because that's gonna pop enemies probably. So you take the reload, you're in full cover there. It's fine. You take the Overwatch. Okay. What is it? Finn man. Okay. Reasonable. Can poison us. Sniper Overwatch. Nice. That's what we want. Especially with the gas cloud that we leave behind, because if that can like disappear before we get close, that'd be nice. You're the furthest back. Okay, you didn't pop anything, which is interesting. Right. A couple of units on that door, that's fine. You can take a dash up to here. Okay. And then you can dash up to there. Everyone's so hurt. But people would be dead if I didn't heal them and heal them in the first place, I believe. You could get that, but you'd also destroy their cover, so don't bother. Just go into Overwatch. You can go into Overwatch as well. You have another Overwatch, that went well. Come on. Okay, Sectoid, not bad. Is an Overwatch. Oh, Muton? Okay, Sectoid's dead. You should have a shot. You do. Doesn't give anyone else a shot though. I think this would be a brilliant idea. Just 6 damage and destroys the core. Nice. One more to go. Take that out and the ship is ours. I'm not sure if we're going to have to kill any other units, but I have an idea. If we have to eliminate all remaining units, we might be screwed. But let's do that and hope it destroys it. Then we can just get off the ship. Oh, yeah, kill remaining aliens. There, Commander. We just need to eliminate the remaining hostiles and that ship is all. Oh, it was in Overwatch. We have a new objective. I forgot I was in Overwatch. That's a lot of damage. So we're gonna need one hit though. Come on, do it for me. Do it for me. Yes! Nicely done. Holy crap. How did we survive? I don't think it will fit in the hangar. Holy crap. Oh my god. I need to lie down now. Jeez. The FPS is tanking here as well. Always does in the cutscenes. Okay, yeah, you got a promotion, yes. Good. Flush or rapid fire? This is our assault. I like flush, personally. Okay. What do we get? We got a lot of new research. Guided fusion launcher. I'm not sure what that is. Cyber disc autopsy. We got a lot of corpses. Look at this. This is what we wanted. 304 Illyrium, 508 alien alloys. 41 weapon fragments, flight computers, power sources, and fusion cores. Okay. This one's run on long enough. I'm going to leave this one here. I'm going to take a break, have a lie down. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you very much for watching. Till next time, as always, take care.